Hey, you're right, guys. So this looks more complicated than it is. Don't worry, because I'm actually going into the actual science behind this. But in music, what you tend to find is when people can't hear a certain thing, they make it louder. Yeah, so that's the volume going up. Now, the thing with that is when you make something louder, then it makes it hard to hear something else. And then you make that louder. Yeah? But then that's louder. So then the first thing you put up, guess what? You make that louder. And then we're at the point here where we've gone past where we should do. And that's what it's something called feedback. So if you're in a constant ear like that screaming noise, like that's called or like distorted sound, that's called feedback, or that's the result of this. And there's also only so far you can go. There's only so many what we call decibels that we can reach. So yeah, but let's rethink how we do this. Instead of making that first thing louder to make it stand out, why don't we leave that there? And make that second thing quieter. So that doesn't need to be louder. We see now this line here, it's now sat above the other thing to the point where now you can hear it. And it's not so far above it that it's now overshadowing the other thing. And if it was, you could just take a bit less out. And we're instead of going up where there's a ceiling, we're going down. And there's really no limit to how far down we can go, because right at the bottom here is infinite. And let's put that into context of our lives. So there are a lot of times that we hear the phrase God gives and takes away, and a lot of times we want God to just give and give and give. But the practicality of that is there's only so much we can do in a day. We have 24 hours, there's only so much we can do. And sometimes God needs to take us away from those things, so take it out. Then that thing can still be there. And that's what life's about. It's about balance. It's about things moving forward. It's about things advancing. And while this isn't the perfect analogy for that, I'm aware, this is where we need to learn that some things that go away from us aren't always bad. Sometimes, we stop going to that, football training, so then maybe start basketball training. We have more fun doing that, and it gives us better mental health. So we're not in a toxic environment. We're not in a competitive, such a competitive thing. It's funner. We have new friends, and that's what life's about. And that's what God does in our lives. He gives and He takes away. So yeah, I hope that's helped. I hope that did make some sense. So yeah, I'll see you in a few weeks. All right, bye.